What's your name?
Clove, sir.
Well, Clove, isn't your master joining us for dinner?
No, sir. I'm afraid not.
Is he indisposed?
He's dead.